I wasn't really sure what I wanted to study going into college. I knew that I was pretty quantitative in nature. I knew that I wanted to do some sort of mathy, like generally logical thing. But I actually started coding just when I got into college. But I think as I went down that path, I realized, first of all, I was not very gifted at it. It was very frustrating that I couldn't get it at first, but I think that motivated me more to want to do it because it's something that affects all of us so much, and it's what the world is built on right now, and being able to actually understand the various components and how all of these giant companies like actually work